24 volt battery setup. That's the controller. That's the electric go-kart motor on the boat. Still sounds loud because it's not in the water. I think it's going to quiet down a lot when it gets underwater. This is forward and reverse. You've got to flip a switch.